We've spent billions of dollars and flown billions of miles searching for water in space. Meanwhile, there's over 300 million trillion gallons of it right here on Earth. Earth is called the Blue Planet for a reason. It turns out that Earth is pretty lucky when it comes to liquid water. Water is more special than you may think. Planets that are close to the Sun, like Mercury or Venus, once had water, but the water boiled off. Planets like Mars used to have water, but it froze there. Most of the water in our solar system is frozen in ice caps, and some is locked up underground, like on Saturn's moon Enceladus. Saturn's moon Enceladus shows its hidden water when it has volcanic sneeze, shooting a geyser 150 miles into space. When NASA spotted these ice geysers, they changed the whole mission of the Cassini spacecraft to take a closer look. That's because if you want to find life on other planets, looking for water is the best place to start. Water is an essential ingredient, a key part of life's balanced breakfast. You may have heard that our bodies are over 60% water. All living cells use water as a fluid function, but water is even more than that. It may be where life began. Most scientists think life began in our ocean, over millions of years, because water is a perfect chemical playground, where molecules can bounce around, bump into each other, and interact. Water makes it easy for the right molecules to get together and party. Alien water, like on Enceladus, could be having this prehistoric party right now. That's why water could hold the answers to some big questions, like whether us humans are alone in the universe. If we could find life on other planets, no matter how basic, we would learn a lot more about how life is formed. Would the life we find on other planets follow the same rules that our lives do here on Earth? Or would the rules be completely new? That's what Mars rovers like Curiosity are hoping to find out by looking for evidence of water and ancient life on Mars. If humans ever want to colonize other planets, or even just visit, it'll be hard to lug around all the water needed to live. Water can even be used to make hydrogen fuel, which means our missions to far-off planets can be more than a one-way trip. We have no idea what to expect while looking for water on other planets. But one thing is for sure, their discoveries will make a big splash back on Earth.